Ladies and gentlemen, we are happy to pray for you. We come from Austria, from Vienna, and we will play today music from the late 17th century, music from Austria, which you will see it, you will hear it, is sometimes very dark music. You know, in these times, there was a big war against the Turks. We had the plague, we had many other problems in the middle of Europe. You know that the Polish emperor was very important to save Vienna. And you can hear it in the music we play. But at the other hand, we have also sounds which are very suave. And suave is something like very beautiful, very soft, very sweet in the mouth, maybe. It should be like a violin has in sound. And this is the contrast, the dark and the brightness, the darkness, the brightness. And I hope you will enjoy it. The first piece is Allegro. It's like Italian music.
Thank you.
professor, and he worked some years in Innsbruck. This is in the north of the Alps. And from September to April, it's not very hot there. And maybe he was not very allegro in this situation. The last sonata we will hear now has many melancholia, big melancholia. And I hope you will not fall asleep.
Thank you.
sonata is very special because when you feel that it comes to an end, it's not the end. Here, Eber wants that the violin player changes the instrument, and the other half of the sonata is played on a scordatura. This means that the violin is not tuned like normal violins. It has another intonation, another tuning. This brings another color in the music. And for me it's very interesting because this music is very dark at the beginning. Very, very dark. It has so much energy which goes to the devil. And the very end is the contrast. It goes to the heaven. highest position for musicians in Austria was the Hofkapellmeister. And Schmelzer was the first, not Italian, for this position. He was very well known in Europe for his violin playing, but in Vienna he has to make the ballets mainly. But we have from him also operas and instrumental music. He's a composer with a very special color in his works. You can imagine that in the sleeping room of the emperor, he had many, many compositions which he loved very much. And after a day with many problems, with the wars, with the illness, he was not able to fall asleep. And he called Schmelzer and he said to him, please play me your marvelous Chaconne. And I hope you will sleep too.
Thank you.
Now we are at the end of the concert, and I want to say what you hear now. You don't have to think that we make mistakes. It's what Eva has written.
Thank you.